1.
Download or make something. In Sims 4 Studio, pick something. Nick the texture.
2.
Either add the texture and move the UV to fit the texture, then edit it, or export the UV layout, head into Photoshop, and move the texture around your UV. Done. Learning's the fast bit, doing's the long one.
For more Pixie tips, don't forget to subscribe.